This is very simple. Nerlens Noel comes to double the ball. This ball gets swung here. Jaden Ivey recovers. So if you're Nerlens Noel, you have to go back to guarding your man. Like, that's how man-to-man defense works. What is, why is this happening?